Hello everyone, today we will discuss an example before exercise 7.4 to be based on inequalities in a triangle. So the example is D is a point on side BC of triangle ABC such as AD equal to AC. For this we have to show AB is greater than AD. So yes, D is a point on side BC of triangle ABC such as side AD equal to AC. For this we have to show side AB is greater than AD. So let's check what we are given. So here we have AD equal to AC. For this we have to prove AB is greater than AD. So let's start with proof. Here in triangle ACD, as side AD equal to AC, so angles opposite to these equal sides would be equal as well. It means angle ACD equals to angle ADC. Where angle ACD equals to angle ACB. So on using ACD as equal to ACB, this relation becomes angle ACB equals to angle ADC. Now we observe the triangle ABD, and as its side BD is produced, so an exterior angle ADC gets formed. And this angle ADC would be as equal to the sum of its two interior opposite angles. It means angle ADC equals to angle ABD plus angle BAD by exterior angle property. And as ADC equals to the sum of its two interior opposite angles, so this would be greater than the measure of each of these two angles. Hence, angle ADC we have greater than the angle ABD. Where angle ABD equals to angle ABC. And angle ADC equals to ACB, this we have proved earlier. So we use angle ADC as equal to ACB, and angle ABD we use ABC. Therefore, this relation becomes angle ACB is greater than angle ABC. Now we observe the triangle ABC, and as in triangle ABC, angle ACB is greater than angle ABC, this we have proved earlier. That's why the side opposite to larger angle would be longer. So by using it, that AB side we have greater than the side AC. Where AC equal to AD, this we are given. AC equal to AD, this we are given. So at place of AC, we may use AD. Hence, AB is found greater than AD. That's proved.